Good morning, children. Now let's start with our phonics worksheets.
So, children, today we will read the vowel O rhyming jingles. This is on page number 29 and 30. And we'll do a small activity on page number 31 also. So, first, to read the rhyming jingles. Look at the cob. Look at the cob. It's near the mob. Mob is a group of people. The cat has a job to rob the cob. Job means work. So the cat is given the work to rob the cob. The corn which is on the cob. So look at the cob. It's near the mob. The cat has a job to rob the cob. You have to read and practice these jingles at home. Tom had a pod, but he wants a cod. So he takes his rod and goes to the pond to catch the cod. Let's read it once again. Tom had a pod, but he wants a cod. So he takes his rod and goes to the pond to catch the cod. The third one. There was a boy. His name was Roy. His teacher gave him a toy. So Roy was full of joy. Joy means happiness. There was a boy. His name was Roy. His teacher gave him a toy. So Roy was full of joy. Now we'll go to page number 30 of the phonics book. The fourth rhyming jingle. Tina had a pot. This is Tina. She had a pot. Tina had a pot, but the pot was hot. Can Tina keep the hot pot on the cot? Let's read once again. Tina had a pot, but the pot was hot. Can Tina keep the hot pot on the cot? Next. Tina wants the mop. She wants this mop which is kept here. But the mop is on the top. She calls the cop to hop and get the mop. Let's read it once again. Tina wants the mop, but the mop is on the top. She calls the cop to hop and get the mop. The last jingle for today. The boy went for a jog. See, he's jogging here. The boy went for a jog in the morning fog. When it was early morning, all foggy, thoda dhua dhua tha. There he met a dog who was sitting on a log and wanted to hop, meaning the dog wanted to eat. The boy went for a jog in the morning fog. There he met a dog who was sitting on a log and wanted to hop. So children, you have to practice reading these jingles on page number 29 and 30 of your phonics book. Now we'll do a small activity which is on page number 31. It is called knots and crosses. We had done it earlier for short vowel A sounds. Now we'll do it for the short vowel O words. So you have to search three words in a row which have the vowel O in it. So it can be, your words can be across, it can be down, or it can be diagonal. Okay? So let's see first. Le-eater-lit. Does this have the vowel O? No. Where do you see the vowel O? Yeah. K-ob-cob. K-ob-cob. But in this row, there is no other word with the vowel O. So in the horizontal position in the sleeping line, you will not get three words, right? So we'll check in the vertical, that is standing line position. K-ob-cob. Let's see the word below that. J-ob-job. Yes, two words in a row have O in it. M-ob-mob. Correct, we have three words here. So we'll make a line. Next. N-order-nod. So let's see first in the horizontal position. In the sleeping line, we are getting a word with O in it. N-order-nod. Sir, add a sad. No, this has A. So here you will not get three words. Let's check in the vertical standing line position. You have na, order, nod. What is below that? B, egg, beg. No, this will also not match. What about the diagonal slanting position? Na, order, nod. Here, P, order, pod. Yes. G, order, god. There are three words in the slanting line position, diagonal position, which are rhyming and which have the vowel O in them. So we will draw a line. Okay, so in the same way, children, you have to check for each of the boxes whether you're getting the vowel, three vowel O words, either in the sleeping line position or standing line position or slanting line position. Okay, in each box there is one set of words. That is all for today, children. Thank you.